Hello everyone, I have a very good M.2 drive that is 2 terabytes that is reaching very high temperatures. So its controller is reaching 93 degrees and the drive itself, the package, is reaching 74 degrees Celsius. And I wanted to bring these temperatures down. So I got this bequiet MC1 Pro M.2 Heatsink. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to install it and we're gonna test the temperatures before we install the heatsink and after we install the bequiet MC1 Pro heatsink to see how much it will bring the temperatures of the drive down. So let me start first by testing the drive without the heatsink, so for you to see the temperatures it is reaching. So this is a stress test that I'll be doing on the drive without the heatsink and also with the bequiet MC1 Pro heatsink. Let me explain what you see on the screen here in front of you. This here is the hardware info software. So this is the drive and this is the temperature we're looking for, the drive temperature for. This is the controller of the drive that is heating up very much. And the same temperature, it is on the top here so that you can see it better. And these are the three programs that I'm gonna use to stress the drive. The first one is that I'm gonna run Crystal Disk Mark on the drive. And then I'm gonna run the cipher command to clean the empty space on the drive. And then I'm gonna be copying a large number of small files on the drive. So let's start the stress test now with the drive without any heatsink on it. So now the three stress test programs are running together and you notice that the temperature of the controller of the drive started to go up and it is 73 degrees now and it's going up degree by degree. So now the test finished and these are the results. The maximum temperature that the controller of the drive reached is 93 degrees Celsius and this is really very high. And the maximum temperature that the drive overall reached was 74 degrees Celsius, and this is also considered high. So now let's go and install the bequiet MC1 Pro heatsink on our M.2 drive, and we're gonna measure the temperatures after we install this heatsink using the same test. So this is what comes in the box of the MC1 Pro. You have a small screwdriver, you have 4 screws, and you have the heatsink, of course, and some documentation. So let me show you now how to install the heatsink. So this is our drive. So you need to separate the top from the bottom of the heatsink. And of course, you need to remove the protection here. Start by removing the protection on the bottom part of the heatsink. And then it has here an opening. So this is for the screw. So you need to put the drive like this, always with a label on top. And this is the opening for the screw. It is spot on. And this is the drive. The good thing about it is that it is very long and it covers all the drive. So now push the drive a bit like this. And then you need to put the top of the heatsink. So you need to remove the protection also from the top of the heatsink. And be careful here, it has an opening for the screw. Let me show it to you. So the opening should go on the side where the opening of the screw of the drive is. So it is here. So you should put it here like this. Otherwise you cannot install it. So you have the opening here like this. And now you can put the screws. Just align the opening of the screws here with the opening of the bracket. And here we can put the screws. So the screws are here, they are tiny. You have like a scotch tape, just remove it. Careful not to lose them. Now push the top plate on the bottom plate with your thumb firmly and then tighten the screw. So now let's install the drive in the PC like this. So now the drive should go here and here it is installed. And let's put the screw now. And here's the drive installed. So now that the bequiet MC1 Pro is installed on our M.2 drive, let's start the test. So until now, the temperature of the controller of the drive and the temperature of the drive are both contained. So the controller is at 55 degrees Celsius and the drive's temperature is at 45 degrees Celsius. Let's see if they'll stay the same until the end of the test. So now the stress test with the MC1 Pro is finished and we noticed a significant drop in the temperatures as opposed to the M.2 drive without any heatsink. So the maximum temperatures that were reached with the MC1 Pro installed are for the controller 68 degrees Celsius and for the drive overall is 58 degrees Celsius. And as opposed to the drive without any heatsink, it is a 25 degrees drop in the controller's temperature and a 16 degrees drop in the drive's temperature. If you wanna see how the bequiet MC1 Pro compares to other M.2 heatsinks, from the simplest one to the biggest one with a fan, I've made previously a video on this. You can find a link to this video in the description below. At the end, I'm gonna say that this bequiet MC1 Pro is really good, and you saw that it reduced the temperatures of the M.2 NVMe drive drastically. If you wanna check out this heatsink from bequiet, I'm gonna leave an Amazon affiliate link in the description below. If you make a purchase using my link, I will gain a small percentage at no cost to you, and this will help my channel. I hope that this video was useful to you. In case it was, please share it, subscribe to my channel, and give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. I want to thank you all for watching. I'm Eloy from Knowledge Sharing Tech. See you in the next video.